In this video, I will show you how to install Codesys on your Windows computer. This software is free and provides a programmable logic controllers simulator, PLC, which is great for learning programming. Let's proceed with the software installation. Firstly, what you need to do is register in the Codesys store. The link to the store you will find down below the video. Click the link and go to Sign In option. Here, click Create Individual Customer Account. Here you need to create a new account for you, so you need to fill a form. You need to type here your first name, last name, and some more information marked with red star. You need to add your phone number, street, city, postal code, and country. The most important information is your email and establish a password here. What's more, you need to check those boxes with terms and privacy policy, then retype CAPTCHA and click Create Individual Customer Account. Once you do that, go back to Sign In form, type here your email address and your password. Next, click on Sign In button. Great, you have signed in to the Codesys store. Now you can download Codesys development system version 3. Firstly, click on details and here you have a description of the software. You can notice here that Codesys is free to use. We have more information here about languages, editors, and many more. Okay, so click on download 64-bit version. Here you have license agreement, read it, and in the bottom, click on accept button. Now you can download Codesys exe file. Click save and wait for the file to download. Okay, I have a Codesys exe file here. Double left mouse click on the file and start the installation wizard. Accept the terms in the license agreement. Click next. Click I have read the information. Click next. Here you can choose the folder. I recommend you to leave that default location. Click next. Here just check complete and click next and click install. It will take several minutes, so you need to be patient and install Codesys on your Windows computer. You have successfully installed Codesys. All you need to do now is click Finish. Go to Windows Start Menu, go to Codesys folder and find your version of Codesys. Click on Codesys and start the environment. Perfect. Now you can create a new project and start PLC programming. See you later in the next video.